Have you ever wondered why it seems impossible to swat a fly? Well, believe it or not, it's actually because of their eyes. You see, flies have over 3,000 individual lenses on each of their eyes, and this allows them to process images much faster than we do, which makes our actions appear in slow motion to them. So by the time you go to swat the fly, it's already detected your motion and moved.